shipments are increasing. Businesses are striving to ensure that their product or service is the preferred choice of their target consumers. Our correspondent, Kun Pimchanok Ratanapises, got a chance to speak with the owner of a coffee brand in Laos. Let's take a look.
When we think about Laos coffee, we may picture the Bolivian Plateau, the major coffee growing region in Laos, surrounded by nature, as seen in a commercial currently shown on TV. But instead of putting the products on consumer through advertising, one Laos coffee company, Sinouk Coffee, is using a so-called pooling strategy by crafting its identity with the idea of premium quality to make consumers understand why they should prefer Sinouk Coffee over others.
Fortunately, these lands can produce high quality coffee. This high quality coffee is in demand by the other markets surrounding us.
Sinouk says that the instant coffee market is quickly declining due to the opening of many independent coffee shops. Now, more and more coffee shops require high quality Arabica. He adds that while other countries produce more Robusta, Laos produce a balance of 50% Arabica and 50% Robusta at the highest rate in Southeast Asia. Sinouk sees a great potential for his product in the ASEAN market, as well as in the South Korea market, where consumers demand quality coffee. To differentiate itself and put a company level above its competition, Sinouk Coffee associates its brand with quality products, coffee resort, coffee shop, and coffee pavilion. We're at Sinouk Coffee Cafe, located on important agricultural area on Bolivian Plateau. Here you can enjoy a cup of freshly brewed Laos coffee in a beautiful scenery. At Sinouk Coffee Resort, consumers can visit the birthplace of the coffee they are drinking. They can see farmers growing coffee with proper care using organic techniques. This is where high-quality products come from. To ensure product and service are made to high quality all the way through, Sinouk Coffee invests in trustworthy people, farmers, trading partners, managers, and staffs. As for the designs of the coffee shop, it combines both French and Laos style in the cozy home setting.
I have set up in Pimchanok the coffee museum, the unique coffee museum. People can know how are the different processing steps. We take care about the quality from the beginning to the end. We showcase how we roast our coffee.
Sinouk Coffee connects its branding with the target consumer's need and show careful attention to its products and service. By consistently delivering value, the brand remains competitive and credible and is able to succeed in the long run. Camera work by Ponmong Konsuti.